40,000 Oklahoma City public school students headed back to class on Tuesday. Pam Hibbs, the new principal at Thelma Parks Elementary, greeted students as they walked through the front doors. Thelma Parks is one of 19 schools in the district with a new principal. Superintendent Aurora Laura was also on hand to greet children as they started their new school year at Thelma Parks.